Hey, just wanted to do a quick shout out to you about your meeting of creditors that's been scheduled. Due to concerns of the coronavirus, the United States trustee has canceled all meeting of creditors that are set through April 30th of this year. They will be rescheduled to another time or possibly conducted by other methods. Just stay tuned and we'll let you know when things change. Now, if you file the Chapter 13, one thing you absolutely must do is make full and timely plan payments, with your first payment being due 30 days from the date you filed your case. If you filed a Chapter 7, you just need to make sure, if you're making payments to our office, to continue making those payments. Now, although these may be challenging times, there's no reason to panic or believe the sky is falling. Remember, God is still on His throne and is in control. Let us all do our best to pull together as a Christian people and show the light of Christ with every opportunity we have, whether it's at Walmart picking up supplies or checking on our elderly neighbors. It's all going to be okay. Hey, y'all have a blessed day. And by the way, if you need anything from us or you'd like to talk to us, our number 870-673-8444. Just give us a call or email us at consult@niblocklaw.com. consult@niblocklaw.com. Hope y'all are having a great day. Bye now.